Alright, am I sexy now?
Yes!
So like, I was just talking for like a whole 5 minutes and didn't realize that my mic wasn't even on, so...
Is the mic on now?
Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna do another jump scare spirit, as I love spirit and I love her builds. Mind games are the most funnest. And I forgot to change her clothes. I'm so sorry. Please don't hate me, YouTube.
You are sexy.
What, did you not wear those clothes on this?
I wore these clothes, just, I don't like it.
Rape me, I will not like.
I thought I just heard the perking punch yourself. We're like, what? Broadcast, comments.
What's the comment? What's the...
Got it. What the hell? What the hell? What I saw was hilarious, yes. Be toxic. I love toxic people. That was hilarious.
Does someone have toxic here or would that change?
That would change.
And that would be your
Oh, I thought she went that way. I'm screwing up. Okay, this is why everyone says they don't have this generator. Strongest loop in the damn game, and they haven't fixed it yet. You know what? Have it. I don't care. Take it.
Sniper
monkeys?
Yeah, I don't know. I'll put some all around the map.
I could barely even throw that on TV. Now I can hear that sexiness. Really? It did not grab her again. There we go. Spirit, I know where you're going. That's how you mind game, boys. Let's see if I can actually hit him. They left the moment I started it. They heard me coming.
You gay?
Big gay? What? Are you gay? Good sir, I am bisexual. Means I like guys and girls.
Emoji middle finger.
Oh yeah, because she's never gonna find out what bisexual means. Never. Get off that.
Did you make it up?
No.
Okay. You just look up. Oh no. Why are you losing your nose? What is this?
It's like. Hold on, let me just.
Hey, why is it always a couple seconds late?
That's just how my life stream is.
Are you gonna change that?
I'd have to change the quality, and I don't think they want terrible quality of gameplay. And also, I P3'd my doctor, so now he has a bloody face.
Dude, no one likes to watch your stream. Why? Watch him like the best, huh?
No? Noob 3's probably on.
Huh?
If I went on Twitch, it'd be a different story. Some people do want to watch some weird kids, you know? Not exactly, but still.
How many people watching?
One.
Five comments, I'll take two.
Hi.
Six. It's like hi. They don't care if I am. Should I?
Should you up?
No, I'm not gonna do it yet. Really. Just in case the Devour Hope chain like messes up, I still have that. Actually, this server has been lost. Now it has it.
Are you going to look at this?
But the YouTube help.
Yes or no?
Staying safe in live streams.
Actually, there is more than one person watching.
There's one. Only one.
No?
Zero.
No, there's more watching. Because look. I'm watching your live stream. Who's watching your live stream? She's watching your live stream.
I'm gonna do something.
She's watching your live stream.
Alright, we gotta do it. Morning, boys.
Oh, gay joke?
No.
Yes. I remember the news. Oh, I'm
gonna tell you. I'm live on YouTube at Secret. Potato.
Username?
If you want to.
No, but the live
TV. I skipped this guy totally too fast and I'm not going to thank God. I'm sorry, I'll send you the office after. I'm sorry, that's too funny.
Are you about to stream on Twitch now?
I just love enjoying this more for some reason.
Yeah, but you should stream on Twitch now. Now that I'm covering my tits.
Yeah, we all are now. Also me is like, why do I have this shirt on?
So what would you like me to pass? Yes or no?
Cause yeah. Decrease that so slowly. Oh god, that's so slow. I don't like it.
What was?
Me grabbing another hatchet? Jeez, that's slow to be honest.
You did not like what they did, huh?
Dead by Daylight community, or not community, but devs always change the game in a certain way. I've grown so accustomed to it now. If you play the game, you get bugs, deal with bugs. Hold on, let me... Oh my god. Gosh damn it, Raymond. Not Raymond. I'm so used to saying that because, like, my friend Raymond. Yeah. But come on, really?
What?
That's on my search history now!
Really?
Unless you're a monk. Oh, you're an incognito. Never mind, you do you. It's like you're allowed to do if you're an incognito. Alright, there goes two totems. They broke one of them.
Is that how we kill you?
No, that's Haunted Grounds. What Haunted Grounds does is, you see her right over there? You smack her once. See? That's what Haunted Grounds does.
Basically, just hit
them
once.
Yep, it lets me smack them once, and they're instantly down for 30 seconds. I love people who just like to sit there and do that.
Oh, let me die.
Damn it, why did they not save that person over there? I don't have Devourer's Soap for nothing. Alright, let's see how slow it is just to grab a hatchet, ready?
WTF is this?
This is Dead by Daylight, welcome Elias. Shirtless. I actually was shirtless, not joking either. What? Cool. No! You know I don't do hugs.
Watching?
Yeah.
Do you know?
Nice.
Ask if he hear the music.
You bought that?
Yeah, I like it.
Do the showstopper.
You have that?
Yeah, I don't know where
like
it is.
This my little fishy friend. He likes to go on walks. He does almost everything. It's just he cannot talk.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child. These are the nights that
live. Pick the nap, pick the heat, pick my meat, go to sleep.
Headshot.
Hit the dab, hit the yeet, hit my meat, go to sleep. Dream, 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 dream.
in the dark with the heat, with my meat gonna sleep.
Hello, for those of you that don't know, I have autism. I'm telling you this because I'm proud of who I am.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what
no
we've
way.
Been.
Fall guy!
That's not the real marshmallow. Marshmallow is skinnier. That's a fat marshmallow.
Huh. That's only part of Fortnite. That's a Fortnite
marshmallow. Stop. So, that's
my
Okay, hold on. I just like kind of just tripped.
Okay, get on that level, cuz Nestle, first ever rapper.
I throw some back for this point, too. Oh, I see what you're doing. Alright. Have fun. Yeah, keep watching my YouTube
channel.
Give me that ad revenue.
Delicious Pepsi.
Oh no, they got rid of my Hunter's Lullaby.
Thank you.
How many followers do I have to get a puppy?
25,000, and I'll buy you a puppy for
to see the Huntress Mori. Alright, I gotta go smack someone down. Alright, ready? Alright, I guess we're doing it like this. That's what Mori's are supposed to do. And plus, I kind of deserve it because I got 5 tokens on everything. So now I don't have to use my hatchets anymore. Just go up to you and smack you down. And everyone's going to be scared, so they're not going to be doing generators. They're going to be searching for my totem. As they don't want to be Mori. Which is actually quite funny. Quite understandable. Ah! Alright, let's see if I can get it perfectly on there. Ready, guys? Alright, we're going through the wall, I guess. so beautiful. I love it.
LOL.
Alright. Hold on, I got gotta find my motivation for today. Alright, it's time to be a douchebag. Because I'm here for Maurice.
Oh, hey, can I choose one?
Killer?
Yeah.
So go ahead.
Huntress.
Just played Huntress. Really?
You have to torture yourself, don't you?
I already did. It was fun. I take leader art. I'm gonna hate this, I can already tell. Conservatively decreases my mind up time. Oh, look at you. Alright. Reveal better than boob 3. Territory imperative. Feast of prey. No, we're not doing you. Oh, I can't do it. Ugh. Oh, I hate the Legion of Mori. Alright, hold on, be right back. Ah, beat him real. Apparently, he moved pretty much. Look very stressed. Yeah. That's why all my friends ask me, how do you know when I'm sad? I look into your eyes. Your eyes tell me everything. Because if you learn everything about a person, you could instantly just start, if I saw someone being a master, I want to have a master.
If you're gay and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're gay and you know it, clap your hands. I'm bisexual. Big difference. There. Full gameplay now. Oh, I'm gonna have to put a freaking disclaimer on this video.
Find me if you're bisexual and you know it, clap your hands.
So Ben, you're bisexual?
I'm still bisexual. Just can't clap my hands right now. I got someone on my shoulders. Funny. I moonwalked on her so perfectly. My phone is dumb.
Turn on.
Yes, that turned on. Oh. Yeah, sometimes that happens. You kind of have to sit there and wait for a moment. Unless you accidentally push the power button and then it actually turned off.
Wait, what?
One day I thought it was smart to put my phone in the shower. And you know, I kind of screwed that up.
That's what you're doing.
Ooh, he still hit me. Sad boy hours. SADBOIHOURZ.
Now your phone's
in
sleep.
Sad boy
what?
Sad boy hours.
Hours?
Oh my god!
Oh, your phone shut up again!
I'm over here catching noobs! H-O-U-R-Z.
How did you
because I was in my, having a little problem.
Come on!
I can't do it. I already played a game of Huntress and I'm not in the mood of playing another. You guys better go watch no concert in Fortnite. Jane, Axel.
What?
You go to the Fortnite concert?
No.
I was actually there for the marshmallow.
Axel was.
I was there for it. I had my marshmallow skin on too.
Nice. There's so many marshmallows.
Every time! I get so high and literally crash the world. And that's how you be mean, guys.
Ah!
needs to die. She knows what my totem is. Someone in here? This is so easy. Oh, bro, you still got that hickey. Yeah. Those things stay for 3 days if you do them right. You're stuck. Hey, Chain, where is she? I wonder where she is. What the? It was. Okay, I know where she is. She went over here. Yep. She went over here. I thought she was in the locker. They figured out how to make a fool out of me. I can't find this last person who left. Who left? I'm so sad, man. Why'd I check the locker? I really like that locker. He's crawling around somewhere. He needs to die. Now. Into his blood, maybe I can find out where he is. Can't find it.
Go to the house from Spider's app.
Go to the house and find it out. happened?
This.
Merciless.
Asip, my friend, requested.
What's that?
I usually don't play Survive with friends, but you know what? Sure. Why do you guys watch TikTok? That stuff is so cringy sometimes. I got two people watching me now, huh? And then it goes straight to zero the moment I say that? Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm so alone, trying to find my way back home to you. So alone, it feels like home. So alone, trying to find my way back home to you. Go use the poop. Received an invitation. Hello.
Thank you.